Chicago police released surveillance video of a suspect in a fatal shooting in the Avalon Park neighborhood. Happened February 7th in the 8100 block of South Kenwood. The victim, 31-year-old Keith Strange, had just left his mother's house that evening when someone shot him. He died at the hospital. Police are asking anyone who recognizes the suspect to call Area 2 detectives or Crime Stoppers.